Love. thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge.